The video. So I now have the complete set of this year's TMEA etudes here on my YouTube channel. So this was etude number one. I also have videos for 2 and 3. So please go check those out. I'll leave them down in the description. Just a couple notes about etude number one, which is page 7 from your Voxman book. Much like etude number three, the audition committee is going to be listening for your fast playing in this one, right? To make sure that you are skilled and you have good technical facility on the trombone. So the best way to practice this, I talked all about this in the video for etude number three, is by slow practice. And in that video, the one for etude number three, I show you like step by step how to do it. So go ahead and go watch that video now for that information. Another thing the audition committee is going to be listening for with this one, and a spot where a lot of people can potentially mess up, are these octave leaps, specifically the D to D in measure 25 and then the C down to low C in measure 29. So this etude is the first one this year that utilizes the trigger register. So that's something they're going to be listening for in this one. You got to make sure your trigger register is happening. So if you haven't yet, I would start to utilize warm-ups that go down into the trigger register every day. Make sure you're playing down to a low C every single day. A good way to practice this figure is just exactly how it is in the etude. Like in measure 9, you have the G to the G octave leap. Then just take that down one half step at a time. Do G to G. Then F sharp to F sharp, then F to F, make sure you're doing F in the trigger, E to E, E flat to E flat, D to D, you get the idea. So you go all the way down to that low C. Another quick tip for getting down to that low C, I'm sure some of you may have noticed, look at where my F attachment tuning slide is. I yank it like all the way out, and this is just so I don't have to like really stretch too far to get down to that low C. So making sure that you can get down to that low C comfortably, fully extending your arm, this is really gonna help you out. But one thing to keep in mind, if you do decide to go this route and pull out your tuning slide like this, your F attachment tuning slide, it is going to affect the pitch of all your trigger notes. So anytime you push down the trigger, this is gonna affect it. So just make sure you're aware of that if you decide to do that. Thanks again for watching the video. I hope you found these tips helpful. This is the end of my 2020 TMEA All-State Etudes series. So I now have all three on my channel. Make sure you go check them out. Leave me a comment down below. Let me know how your preparation is going or which one is your favorite etude, which one you think is the hardest. I'd love to hear from you. Make sure you're subscribed to my channel. I have a new video coming every week. Join me over on Patreon if you would like to support me and support the future of this YouTube channel. I'll see you next week. Bye.